Here is the video explaining how to use Osmosis DEX and how to do IBC transactions. Before starting, I will briefly explain how to use Osmosis DEX to swap Cosmos-based coins. Osmosis DEX is the leading DEX in the Cosmos ecosystem and runs on their own chain called Osmosis Network. Cosmos ecosystem using IBC transfer option to send coins between chains, fast and securely. So the easiest way to access Osmosis DEX is send an Atom coin to the Osmosis chain from the Cosmos hub. Then you can swap your Atom to USDC or other coins by using Osmosis DEX. After the swap process is done, you can send back your coins to their own chain by using IBC transfer. If you don't know how to send Atom coins to your Keplr wallet, watch my previous video first. You can see, now I have Atom in my Keplr wallet. Next step is to transfer my Atom coins to the Osmosis network. First, go to the Osmosis DEX website and connect your Keplr wallet. In the Trade tab, you can see the swap interface. To deposit Atom, go to the Assets tab. In the Osmosis DEX, swap fee and IBC transfer fee can be paid using Osmo token. Select Atom and click the Deposit button. Now select the Atom amount you want to send from the Cosmos Hub to the Osmosis network. Click the Deposit button to complete the IBC transaction. Don't forget to leave a small Atom balance in the Cosmos Hub to cover future transaction fees. Now you can see Atom balance. Go to the Trade tab. Select your trading pairs. Also, you can see the price chart and coin info by clicking the Info tab. Here I'm swapping Atom to EVMOS. You can select any coin you want. Enter the Atom amount and click the Swap button to complete the token swap. After completing the swap, go to the Asset tab and see your balance. In the next video, I will show you how to transfer back your swapped coins from Osmosis Network to their own chain. Thanks for watching.